Ah, spring has returned to Samford. The birds are chirping, the flowers are in full bloom, and just a little bit, April showers will bring way to May flowers. And now there's even that little nostalgic scent of this little something, pigskin in the air, because Samford football has returned for spring practice. Samford is coming off another FCS postseason appearance, and they aren't ready to stop there. Quarterback Devlin Hodges says that it's up to all players to step up and be better than they were last year.
And I just come out here each and every day with a mindset to get better and just try to elevate. That's the team word this year, elevate. So just elevate each guy, all the guys around me, even the defense, make everyone be the best that they can be so that Samford football can be the best they can be.
Samford had some big talent graduate this past year, but the Bulldogs are ready to elevate to the next level. Coy Freeman has been noticed by coaches and players alike as a force to be reckoned with in the secondary. Senior defensive lineman Ahmad Gooden is expected to once again provide leadership in the trenches. Head coach Chris Hatcher is looking to Roland Adams and Moses Satine to be workhorses in the running game, which would make for an exciting season to come. For Samford News Network, I'm Caleb Canada.